There may be occasions when you need to relocate your Lightroom catalog from one computer to another. Maybe you are upgrading and getting a new computer, or maybe you have some photos on a Lightroom catalog inside of a laptop that you need to transfer to your main computer. Whatever the case, the easiest way to do that is a two-step process. You export the catalog, and then you import the catalog. And for demonstration purposes, I'm going to show you how I would export a catalog from some photos I already have here on this computer. First, you need to decide what you want to export. More than likely, it's going to be all of your photographs. So you would select all the photographs, and then highlight all of them using Command or Control A, and then go to File, Export as a Catalog. Another option would just be to export one or two of the folders. So you could select the folder, right-click, and choose Export this folder as a catalog. And this option also works with collections as well. So I'll go ahead and right-click and select Export this folder as a catalog. I'll choose a location. I have an external hard drive connected here. And then at the bottom, you will see how many photos you're actually exporting. If you see exporting a catalog with one photo, then you need to go back and highlight all those photographs so you export more than just that one photo that was highlighted. The other option you have that you may or may not need to use is the option that says export negative files. If you're exporting, let's say, a small batch of travel photographs and you're going to export them to a hard drive and then move them to your main computer, you're probably going to want to use that export negative files. That's actually going to copy over the existing original photographs into a new folder. That way you can move them into your main computer. However, if you are exporting your entire Lightroom catalog from one computer to a new computer, and you have all of those photographs on an external hard drive that you work off of, then you don't want to check this option. All that you need to do is export the catalog, and then when you connect that external hard drive to your new computer and import the catalog, it's going to read the files from that external hard drive.